do you want to make this event happen?
We wanted to, like, pull the children out of reality permanent and make them have fun for a day. So, and give them toys, make them happy, make them forget what's going on, make them have fun.
So, this is your event, and today is your birthday, right? Gifts for you. You wanted gifts for the children.
Yes, we want to give the children gifts. I don't want to be get all the gifts for myself. I want to give them to other kids, make them feel happy.
So, are you acting or singing?
I am acting. I have a movie coming out that I just booked. It's called Wasteland Metropolis. So I'm gonna be shooting some zombies and be like, boom, boom, you are dead.
So, how is it like filming?
We're shooting in Phoenix, so I think we're taking a plane there. It's my first time on a plane, so it's like, whoa!
So have you booked jobs before?
Yes, I have. I have a Target commercial running now. I'm the Target little girl with the buzzer. Target pharmacy. I'm a pharmacist. And there's another movie that I'm featured in. It's called Without Men. With Eva Longoria and Kristen Slater.
Wow.
Yeah.
What was it like working with them? Since they're such big celebrities.
Oh yeah, Eva Longoria is really nice. Everybody says she's really nice. Unfortunately, I didn't get to meet her because she's like super big. They like pulled her in now. And like, they like, I don't know, they're like, no, we can't have anybody crowding her. She's big and famous.
Tonight.
Oh,
did you
think
the designer?
Who is it? My designer made it. She is Antoinette Arch Newhouse with Three Piece Company. She is amazing. Super nice. She's great.
Wow, that's really cool.
So, did you give her tips for what you wanted in your dress?
Oh, yeah. We made it like big and poofy.
Do you see yourself keep yourself grounded because so many people get caught up in the fame and all the money.
Oh, yeah. You have friends that support you and they keep you well-grounded. Your parents try to keep you well-grounded. You want to stay that way because if you're not, if you go like, I'm better than everybody, then you won't achieve your goal. You won't go.